does it mean to be the woman of this decade? Well, it means I've seen a lot.
There's a different vocabulary for men and women in the music industry, right?
Give me an example.
Okay, a man does something, it's strategic. A woman does the same thing, it's calculated. A man is allowed to react, a woman can only overreact.
You're gonna walk home with more than maybe just a trophy tonight. I think lots of men.
I'm not gonna walk home with any men tonight.
Oh, you know, like she just writes songs about her ex-boyfriends, and I think frankly that's a very sexist angle to take. No one says that about Ed Sheeran. No one says it about Bruno Mars. They're all writing songs about their exes, their current girlfriends, their love life, and no one raises a red flag there.
Or have you ever heard someone say about a male artist, I really like his songs, but I don't know what it is. There's just something about him I don't like. No, that criticism is reserved for us.